Hello, everybody. How are you today?
Dip.
Dip. What do you have to say?
Dip.
Yeah.
Dip green.
Green? What color is this?
Green.
Look at, what color is that?
Blue.
No.
Green.
No.
Green.
You're not even looking. What color is this? She doesn't even look. She just answers me. Somebody has some allergy problems today. Huh? Is your nose all stuffy?
Hi, guys. What did you
do?
We drove up to Daddy's work, and she says, Dada, Dada. And it was very cute, because she is smart, and she knows where we are. I am dropping off something at Jacob's work right now. Right now I have several errands to run. I have to pick up my groceries and then I have to go to this
cookie.
I don't have a cookie, honey. She keeps asking me for a cookie and I don't have a cookie. I don't know why she thinks I have a cookie. I don't have a cookie, I'm telling you. I swear I don't have one. I'm not lying. Then I have to go to this little Asian market and pick up a couple things. She's not very happy. Now just looking for some rock salt. Okay, I think it's all gone. Look at Mama. Wow, that is a messy girl. Holy cow. Did you like that? I'm currently at my mom's, just waiting on her to fill some Easter eggs because we are gonna do an Easter egg hunt tomorrow. So we're just chilling here. Lauren and I are playing with Jax.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby.
Hi, baby.
Bad dog. Hey, put it down.
What is this? What was that?
Pepper.
What's this?
Hey guys, what are you doing out there? If I could just squeeze my face in a little bit more, I think I could get through the window. Lily has been cracking me up, sticking her face in the blinds. Oh man, it's funny. We're enjoying our night. It is about her bedtime. Jacob is mowing the lawn, so we are just out here for moral support, cheering him on. Can you say, go daddy? Say, go daddy. Go run. We're about to go inside and get ready for bed. We have to do our ritual, our tradition of running around on the cement circle. Go, go, go! Or crouch down. So, I am on my way to my nephew's first baseball game. I'm so excited. He's such a big boy. I remember him when he was just a little baby, and now he's playing baseball, t-ball. I'm so excited.
I didn't read it.
What color? Princess.
What's up?
Number 7 is Rhett.
Rhett, are you excited to watch your brother play baseball?
Okay, my name is not Rhett and I'm not a boy.
I didn't say you were a boy.
We may have to take over and teach them. Do you remember what I don't know, that was before Josh was born.
Rhett.
Run, Clay, run!
Woo!
Good job, Clay.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy.
Go, 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 go! You go.
Woo!
Say hi, Lauren. Say hi.
They lost terribly. It was like 3-11, but it was so entertaining to watch. It was pretty cute and adorable and funny. Hopefully we'll win the next one.
Tomorrow we are driving to Little Rock to go to the children's hospital. This eye is smaller than this eye. And this side of her head is just a little bit larger than this side of her head. We're gonna go and see what the doctors in Little Rock say.
her primary care doctor says that her brain is growing good. She doesn't want to not do anything, and then it turns out to be a long-lasting deformity, if you even want to call it that. Deformity is such a harsh word. Oh my goodness, my life. Okay. Mwah.
You are a silly stinker. You have a passy.
Michael, wait.
You silly goose.
Dana's gone, Alan's gone, we're all gone. Okay, but we haven't gone under. We've been sold, and that can mean many different things.
We got to Little Rock. Met with a PA, met with a doctor who decided to do helmet therapy on Lauren. She had a little scan done of her head, and we picked out a cute little design for her helmet. They're gonna make it, and then in exactly 2 weeks, we're gonna go back to Little Rock, and she's going to get fitted for her helmet. They're gonna shape it. And then we will leave with the helmet. She has to wear it 23 hours a day for as much as 10 months because they can only wear it up until they're 18 months old. And they said it won't hurt her at all. It'll basically be like she's just wearing a hat. Her head shape is due to how she likes to lay. So it'll be an interesting little experience. And then we have to go up there once a month. For them to assess her. If after 18 months there isn't any change, then they're looking into more of like a CT scan, which is very far down the road and probably won't be our situation. She did amazing. Anytime Lauren wanted to nap, she napped in her car seat very easily. She was such a champ, and I'm just so proud of her. What's in your mouth? Juice. I also heard that this girl woke up from her nap and kept asking where I was, which makes me very sad. She has juice in her mouth. You're silly. You excited to be home with your sissy? Oh, be easy. Be easy with your sissy. Don't pull her arm. Be easy.
Yeah. Can you
sometimes
tell
it, Beau? If they take him someplace like we go to Louisiana, he'll sleep in the hotel room. He'll just jump on a bed. They're like the king of the castle.
That's so funny.
Most times it's happy.
So soft, huh, Rhett? What's in there? Man.
Thank you.
pet one of those baby pigs.
Jesse, what is it?
That baby calf right there.
I think we lost her ribbons.
Hey, did you go over there and pet that goat?
Where's the bunny?
So cute. Is that hers or over there?
Yes. I was wondering where.
Hello, little girl. He's as happy as can be.
Baby girl.
What are your birthdays to?
Hi, Bobo.
Who's stopping?
Regular cowboy.
Try everything.